left and there, we're now there. Straight ahead and to the right.
at all these people.
Thank you.
Come on. just could collapse.
The entire ground shook here. Windows rattled, buildings just rattled and rumbled back and forth as the second tower came down. At that point, the police and the fire department...
Oh!
Absolutely.
Moving his car with burning stuff away.
Camera on the Empire State Building looking toward the World Trade Center. A three-alarm fire and a report of an explosion.
Firefighters, they're running up the other way.
Pull it left. I want you to move all the people away from the building. We have done our best right now, Leroy. Move away from the building.
BBC London.
It's getting people in and out. We're right by the water.
Come on.
everybody.
Ah! the staging area at Vesey and West Street. Have the third alarm assignment go into that area. Second alarm assignment be brought to the building.
We pulled up right in front of the North Tower, and there was a lot of broken glass.
Kill, dude. Oh. 50 units were arriving on the streets below. On board, the men were thinking this fire would be one hell of a fight. But for many of them, this would be their last alarm. Our communications room was being deluged with calls from desperate people trapped. When the wind shifted, firefighters...
Thank you. lift out of the tunnel. It's scary, really scary.
The firefighters directed below the building, right? Down below, too.
They were down below, yeah. I was 2 blocks away. 2 blocks away, and it was messed up. Messed up. Yeah, as you can see, it's still coming down now. Still.
Started rolling. Sirens were wailing. I'm rolling on that. The first thing I started to shoot, police emergency service vehicles were coming in. And
you got channel one right now.
Thank you.
side or the other. It just has to stay clear.
Okay.
If you can shoot it from on the other side of the tape, do that.